This interactive simulation models the kind of spray can used to clean off, for example, a computer keyboard. We start with a container with liquid and vapor in equilibrium, and we push down the button by hitting the spray play button here, spray gas. Then the liquid is going to evaporate as gas is removed through the nozzle, and the temperature will drop because we're modeling this process as adiabatic, and indeed if you use one of these cans, you'll feel it get colder pretty quickly. And so the temperature drops because we have to supply energy to evaporate this liquid. And we're doing this fast enough, there's not enough time for heat transfer. And so in the simulation, we can look at temperature, but we can also look at pressure. And we can also select the number of moles that are present as a function of time, or the volume of each phase. So this is the number of moles of each phase, this is the volume. And we have this setup where if it gets to -5 degrees, it'll stop. Otherwise, we could adjust the time that it stops. And then we can control how much is in the container initially. Example, container's been used for a long time. There's a much smaller fraction of liquid. It's going to cool down faster because there's less liquid to cool down. So now let's look at the actual simulation, observe the behavior. So here's the interactive simulation, and we can change the initial volume. So let's decrease that initial volume, and we're going to look at first the pressure. And so as we select play, and notice the black dot moves down as a function of time, and the pressure decreases, which means the flow out of the can decreases. And the reason that happens is because the temperature is decreasing. In this case, the temperature decreases significantly. Essentially, this is evaporative cooling. We're evaporating the liquid. We can't supply heat through the walls fast enough, and so the temperature decreases to provide that energy for evaporation. If we look at the volume as a function of time, the liquid volume decreased as a function of time. So if we reset and play, we would see this slight decrease here in the liquid volume. The moles of liquid decrease. The moles of vapor, it's hard to see much of a change because the vapor volume on this time scale doesn't change much. As I mentioned, the temperature, the pressure, and so if we change the starting value, the pressure can drop more, we reach a lower temperature more quickly, and again, the volume of the liquid has decreased. But it's very small to see on this kind of time scale, and the volume of the vapor, of course, then increased slightly in this time scale. We can adjust the stopping time as opposed to adjusting that it stops at -5 degrees, so we can adjust how long we're going to run the spray can. So hopefully this gives you a little better idea of these spray cans that are used, for example, to clean a keyboard, and if you hold them in your hand and spray for very long, they quickly get cold. This is an example of applying the first law to a physical system and explain the behavior because of the energy required for vaporization.